Next to the track beside our house, Dad planted a gulmohar. We tended it, we watered it, it wanted more and more. When first its little shoots of green spread across the boughs, and some of us said, wow, its branches were so low, we drove the goats away and cows. It really kept us on our toes. A baby tree needs care. Next year, the green fizz changed to leaf. It turned into a red-roofed tree, a thing of beauty rare. It never spoke to us, of course. It just spoke to the winds, and now and then waved to the skies, but it gave us everything. Its falling flowers and its shade, they covered half the track. It sheltered us from sun and rain. The tree had paid us back.